I'm now going to create a camera. So if I hit Tab and Camera Create and Enter, we now have our camera node. Now I'm going to merge this with the rest of the scene. So if I select the Camera Create node with the dot node and hit M, then this will create a merge node. And if I hit V while hovering over this, you can see the camera appear in the scene graph. And so if I expand this, you can see the camera appear in the 3D viewer also. Now while hovering over the Camera Create, if I hit E, you can see its parameters, and you'll see that the Make Interactive is already set to yes. So then if I select the camera in the scene graph, and while hovering over the 3D viewer hit W, this will display the transform manipulators. So you can now start moving your camera around. But an easier way of doing this would be to select this little aperture symbol and toggle over the camera path. So this will make you look through the camera. Now you can start moving your camera around. I'm just going to change this to 60. Now, once we're done placing our camera, we can set the Make Interactive to no. So we lock down this parameter and we cannot move around in our 3D viewer anymore.